anybody. Can't we just go?
Your fault, jerk. Just couldn't keep your mouth shut.
You did the right thing.
He's a weirdo. There's no place in this town for weirdos.
Hey, that ain't no good sign.
Just like last time. It's the ghost.
Shut up.
Don't hit your brother.
There's no such thing as ghost, honey.
I'm gonna prove it to you, kid. Let's go.
Did anyone call and make sure this is a good time? Maybe we should come back later.
Yeah, like when it's light out. You know, like daytime.
Did I scare you?
Oh, no.
No.
That's him, Mom. That's the guy. Hi.
Sorry.
No, you didn't scare me. Maybe you scared them, but you didn't scare me.
Well, that's too bad, isn't it? I guess I have to try harder next time.
It won't be a next time.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
No next time, huh? Why is that?
We want you out of town. We have a nice, normal town. Normal people, normal kids. We don't need freaks like you telling them ghost stories.
So you don't believe in ghosts?
I do.
Me too.
Hush up. You see what you've done? Aren't you ashamed? Young people are impressionable.
Show them the neat stuff he did for us.
Shut up. That's supposed to be a secret.
Don't hit your brother.
You're strange, and I don't like you. You're scaring these kids. Living up here all alone.
I'm not alone. And you're right, I do like scaring people, yes. But it's just for fun. Don't you kids enjoy when I do my little, you know?
Where the fun's over. Back to the circus, you freak. Do yourself a favor, okay? Don't force us to get rough with you, because we will, if we have to.
I don't want to hurt nobody.
You're trying to scare me, aren't you? I tell you what, we'll play a game. Anybody here like games? Hello? Game time. Yes. The first person who gets scared has to leave. How about that?
I'll go, please.
I don't play games with freaks.
There's no need to be rude.
Yes, I agree. There's no need to be rude. You have a very lovely home, but I'm afraid we've overstayed our welcome. So we're gonna go, okay? Can we go?
Are you gonna leave? Or am I gonna have to hurt you?
I don't hurt nobody. You are trying to scare me. I guess I have no choice. I guess I have to scare you. Watch this. Tell me, do you think this is scary?
That's it?
Oh, huh? That's ridiculous. That's not funny.
Okay, fine. What about this one?
Is that it?
Okay.
Did that scare you?
Did you hear what I said? Freaky boy. It's time for you to go. Is this scary? My guess. And by the way, did I tell you I wasn't alone? Meet the family.
getting all alone. Crying wolfie like a man. Throwing rocks to hide your hand. You ain't done enough for me. You ain't done enough for me. You are disgusting me.
Yeah!
Who's the freak now? Freaky boy? Freak circus freak? Who's scary? Who's weird now?
So, you still want me to go?
Yes! Yes!
I'm fine. I'll go.
Go. Let's go. Show that freak. Hello.
Did I scare you?
Yeah.
You weren't bothering nobody. You know, you got your plan.
For a minute, I thought I was gonna lose it.
But did we have a good time here? Hello?
Yeah.
I better turn it out. Yeah, I did.
Oh, my God. One second. You rolled with it.
What? No. Well, maybe. How about that? Maybe.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Huh.
Excuse me. Yeah. Is this scary?